When launching Smaart for the first time, or after restoring the default configuration, the application provides you with a guided workflow towards selecting measurement inputs. Once you are in the I/O config tab of the configurator, select the Use checkbox for the device that you wish to acquire measurement signals from. For this video, we will be using the ASIO driver for the Roland OctaCapture. Smaart automatically chooses the first 8 inputs of any device, and for now we are only using 7 and 8, so we'll deselect the first 6. Now that we've chosen the input device and channels, next is to give friendly names to those inputs. Remember to press the Enter key after typing each field set. Input 7 is the measurement microphone, and input 8 is the signal generator return. The microphone is a phantom-powered, omnidirectional, condenser-type measurement microphone, and the signal generator return is simply a 1-foot patch cable connecting line output 8 to line input 8 on the back of the OctaCapture. Once you've got your friendly names configured, press OK to leave I/O config. This will take you to the default spectrum view of the main user interface. Notice that the friendly names you entered for those inputs are reflected in the automatically configured spectrum engines. Next, let's configure Smaart's signal generator. Select the signal generator magic button in the lower portion of the control strip on the right of the interface. The signal generator is a dual mono device with its own output assignments. For this video, we will be using the line outputs of the Roland OctaCapture, with output 7 going to the speaker we're measuring, and output 8 looping back into channel 8. We'll adjust the level of the signal generator output from the main user interface as needed once we begin making measurements. Okay, let's test our signals. Use the Run button on each engine to verify that you are getting input to those channels and that the input you are getting is the correct assignment. We recommend adjusting your preamp levels so the input signals are about equal around -12 dB FS, or where the engine meter changes from light green to yellow.